Hallo julle, hallo you guys. Welkom by Afrikaans nommer 9. Welcome to Afrikaans number 9. Skryf. Write. What you're going to do is the following. I'm going to put a line to a piece of this boy's body. Then remember, we learned die liggaamsdele, the body parts, in Afrikaans this whole piece of week and the whole last week. So, I want you to think very carefully what we name it. I'm going to give you clues by giving you the first letter and sometimes even the first and the last letter. So think very carefully and then you must go write these words down. Afterwards, you can check if you did it correct or not. Let's do an example. If I put a line here, wat is dit? What is that? Dit is sy kop. It is his head. Okay, now I'm going to put lines and show you a little bit of the word and then you must continue with the rest. Kom ons begin. Let's begin. Wat is die? Wat is die? En wat is die? Wat is hierdie? En wat is hierdie? Wat is die? En wat is die? Wat is die? Wat is die? Wat is die? En wat is hierdie? You're more than welcome to pause the video. Go think carefully about the words. Gaan skryf hulle. Go write them. En dan speel jy weer die video. And then you play the video again. Kom ons kyk na die antwoorde. Hierdie is sy hare. This is his hair. Hierdie is sy oor. Die is sy arm. Die is sy been. Die is sy knie. Die is sy tone. Die is sy oog. Die is sy mond. Die is sy hand. Die is sy vingers. En die is sy voet. As jy alles reg het, baie mooi. If you got all of them right, well done. As jy gesukkel het, kyk asseblief weer die vorige video's. If you struggled, please go look again at the previous video's. Lees, luister en praat. Read, listen and speak. Kom ons kyk na 'n gediggie. Let's look at a poem. Jakkels nooi vir gansie. Jakkels nooi vir gansie. Kom, eet vanaand by my. Daar's heerlike ou kossies en uintjies uit die vlei. Nee, dankie, sê die gansie, al staan jy op jou kop. As ek by jou kom kuier, eet jy my sekerlik op. Let's talk about what some of these words mean. A jackals is a jackal. Do you see the picture on the right side? That is a jackals. Nooi means to invite. Gansie is the goose's name. Okay, so jackals nooi vir gansie. Jackals invites the goose. Kom eet vanaand by my. That means, come eat with me tonight. Daar's heerlike ou kossies, there's delicious food, en oinkies uit die vlei. Which means, there are nutsage in the dam. Now, nutsage is known as nut grass. It's a type of a weed that you get. Okay, so this is what he offers the goose. Nee, dankie means no thank you, sê die gansie, says the goose. Al staan jy op jou kop. Staan means stand, and you know, kop is your head. So what it means is, even if you stand on your head. As ek by jou kom kuier, if I come to visit you, eet jy my sekerlik op, then for sure you will eat me up. Okay, kom ons lees die gediggie weer. Let's read the poem again. Jakkels nooi vir gansie. Jakkels nooi vir gansie. Kom eet vanaand by my. Daar's heerlike ou kossies en oinkies uit die vlei. Nee, dankie, sê die gansie. Al staan jy op jou kop. As ek by jou kom kuier, eet jy my sekerlik op. Vra, questions. Remember to answer in Afrikaans. Wie het vir gansie genooi? Who invited the goose? Wat het gansie gesê? Ja of nee? What did the goose say? Yes or no? Wat wou jakkels doen? What did the jackal want to do? Antwoorde, answers. Kom ons kyk na wat die antwoord is. Let's look at what the answers are. Wie het vir gansie genooi? Jakkels het vir gansie genooi. Wat het gansie gesê? Ja of nee? Gansie het gesê, nee dankie. Wat wou jakkels doen? Jakkels wou vir gansie opeet. Dankie julle, thanks you guys. Kan nie wag om julle weer te sien nie. Can't wait to see you again. Tot ziens, bye bye.